Here's Ken Duke with his second at the ninth. He just holed his second back at the eighth for an eagle two to move to minus three. Oh, how about this finish? Ken Duke is going to go eagle birdie if he can hold that one to make the cut. Pretty sporty.